A posterior unilateral crossbite occurs when the upper back teeth on one side of the mouth are too far inside or outside of the opposing lower back teeth.